Well, hello again. Phil's Adventures in Daily Races is back. We got 10 minutes and see what we can do. Sorry. Oof. Mixed lobbies. Anybody I know? Nope. Saw you pop in, sorry. Yeah, I was looking. A lot of mixed lobbies. And the fastest beat. Fuck. Shift faster. Sooner. Yo, here, dude. You don't care. Hey Henry, what's up? Where do you shift this blessed thing? I don't know, I'm shifting there than them. Bye guys. Oh, stay away from the Columbia. Why'd you slow down? Why'd you slow down? Yeah, there you go. That is how you do it. That's not how you do it. He doesn't know where to shift that thing. Don't you get away from me. Finish what I started. So, that was the first one. I have no complaints, really. Should I try the Ferrari again? That's tough luck. I like the Ferrari here. I really did. But then everybody started using Bugatti and that was that. Yeah, there's that. There's always that. So where do you shift this beast? Because I'm having some difficulty getting my speed because of that. Thank you.
So like right there. I wasn't too off then. Got it. That popped up right as I was hitting the breaking point and I read it. That's where my breaking point is. So you're saying parabolica go all the way down to third? Look, all the same bozos. Somebody's using the McGann. I'm surprised it did a 57 if that's the car he used. That's why I'm not seeing you. Ooh, I went up 400 points. Oh, on top of the $2,000 I went back up yesterday. Thank you. Good luck in yours. Come on, dude, move. Thank you. Shit. Yep, knew it. Excuse me, boys. Way fast. These guys, I shouldn't be here.
That was crazy. Hey, good job, buddy. Not P1. I don't even know what my door number was. There you go. Well, maybe you'll be in this one. Because it's never our fault. This one's for you, Dave. Hey, what's up, Sam? Still no diesel. Linus, lay down.
My dog is whining at the door. The anti-wife's door. Yeah. It's been a little bumper car-y. So we'll see.
Linus, lay down.
Yeah, good luck, Dave. Thanks for watching. You know what to do. There you go, Henry. Good job.
Was it him? Or not. Thanks, Sam. I didn't happen to notice what my door number was. Pack it up because apparently my little guy woke up. So well, good job, Dave. A little bit, a couple hundred, but I will cut us loose here. Have a good night, folks, and I'll see you again.